yards rushing so far today for Murray, the Cardinals' leading rusher. He's going to try to run for some more here. Kyler Murray hops inside the 10. Murray turning on the speed, and Kyler Murray puts the Cardinals on top with 10:26 to go.
It's all about the little things, and I'm going to tell you who does a great job is this young man right here, Chase Edmonds, who's going to create space for Kyler Murray because his ability to pick up K'Wan Williams and turn him outside. Great block downfield by Max Williams. And Kyler Murray in space is dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. And we just talked about what he brings to this table, man. Feet. He's a thrower that can run, not a runner that can throw.
84 yards rushing, 182 yards passing.